Hey there, Valorant players. Are you frustrated with the lag and FPS drop? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to fix these annoying issues and get your game running smoothly, even if your setup is a bit humble. So let's jump right into it. Method 1. Adjust in-game graphics quality. First, launch Valorant. Then click on the gear icon and select settings. Next, navigate to the video tab. Now adjust the graphics quality settings. Also, enable multi-thread rendering, then lower material texture and detail quality slightly. Then set UI quality to low. Don't forget to disable Vignet, VSync, anti-aliasing, and lower anisotropic filtering. Turn off improve clarity, sharpening, bloom, distortion, and cast shadows. Close the settings, start a match, and you should see improved FPS. Method 2. Lower display resolution. Open Valorant settings again, then switch to the video tab. Now choose a lower resolution, maintaining aspect ratio. Next, click apply to confirm. This can also help with FPS drops. Method 3. Enable high performance mode. Open settings, go to system, then click on display. Next, scroll down and select graphics, and find Valorant in the list, then click options. Now choose high performance and save. This setting optimizes performance and reduces FPS drops. Method 4. Close unused apps. Before starting Valorant, open Task Manager, right-click on Taskbar, identify and close unnecessary apps with End Task. And that's how you can boost FPS and tackle lag in Valorant. If this video helps you out, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.